Hi guys, today's video, I keep getting 3G on my device because, like, on my status bar, see if I have LTE now, but if I call people and automatically it just calls into 3G. But I'm on my model is Moto G6 Play. That's my name on my phone. Try to search that up and try to see if there's a way to get 3G off in call mode. First thing, so I'm showing you. Now call this. Okay, now it says 3G. It keeps doing that every time. So thank you guys for watching this video. See if there's a video. Please subscribe to me. Goodbye.